I'm usually in the 120 some range.
Dude, I'm gonna have to clean up the freaking dog's ear is bleeding, I think. There's blood, freaking blood spots on the floor. And then I just took him out. He come back in shook. And I was like, oh, fucking cry. Ah. All over me. I felt a mist. I was like, ugh,
ugh. Was it the same ear that he had the surgery on?
I think, man. I don't know. The darn ear is filled back up again, and it's like not as bad as it was, but well, let me open up my fuel. That's what I'm talking about. You guys signed up?
I'm smoking now.
43, make sure you have the Kansas set in, put in. That's a good idea. Yeah, I was parking it right there as you were firing off. There, you were all over the place then. Or I ain't never seen iRacing set loose like that. Smells like the aftermath of here, Mr. Scales.
What's up, Jeff?
Saw Groves, then I saw you. Like, man, I'm in with the cool people today.
What's that, man?
I love that aftermath deal, man. That's good stuff. You get to do good things over there.
Oh, good. Good. Glad to hear.
Hey, Ryan, I'm in the same practice session as you.
Are you?
Got one inside. Clear low, clear
Whoa,
low.
Oh, man, sorry.
Sorry, I tried to give you as much room as possible.
No, that wasn't you, that was me. I completely lost it off, too. I had to have come close to coming across his nose.
So I'm lost. iRacing is giving us the old generation of stock car or whatnot. Well, obviously not giving it, but we got to buy it.
Yes, sir. Next week, Bill. Scanning Hickory next, but yeah, that's going to have its own series.
That's just going to end the street stocks.
Have a slow car on the bottom. Go high.
My bad, man.
Sorry, Tony. I hope you were loose there.
Nah, that was all me, man. I got shit in the back.
Low car down low. Go high.
The Tiger King car is in front of me. Son of a bitch.
Sorry. Y'all still there? With my mama. But it would actually be irritating, but it's been cool, man. Like, she comes over and we grill out and drink. It's been halfway decent. The only thing I feel bad with her, man, is she doesn't want to do like an Uber. Because I tell her, I'm like, don't you know, she'll drink some beers just at the beginning, so that by the time she's leaving, she's straight. You know what I'm saying?
Go high.
I'm like, man, fucking grab yourself, get yourself a ride over here, and you don't have to worry about that shit.
Right. Just let her take the golf cart home.
Too far. Well, not really, but they fucked up. I got... you probably don't want to know 95. I got a big highway in between me and her. And you used to be able to drive the golf cart across it. You know, they make the sidewalks extra wide here and shit for it.
Right.
And this new fucking... They made a new overpass, and for some reason they passed a law that you're not allowed to drive a golf cart across it. It's kind of fucked up. Although I feel like a bitch anytime I'm driving a golf cart.
Go high.
It's truly like I have a golf cart. What you would see in the golf course.
Oh, I get it, dude. I visited Catalina Island.
Yeah, but did they all have like souped up golf carts?
I mean,
because everyone here does.
Yeah, they had some really. I mean, they had some really nice ones, and you had the basic ones. But I mean, you had ones that looked like, Cadillacs.
Chris and
Tony. Yeah, they don't. I've seen a couple here that actually have like body modifications on them, but most of them here just have.
Yeah, good luck.
They have bigger tires on them. They just look cooler. Where I'm driving around in my little thing, and it's just like, damn, man.
Yeah. You should just strap on some golf clubs so it looks more legit.
Nah, golf is one thing I never...
Really? I love
golf. Have a slow car on the bottom. Go high.
I just suck at it.
I've had bad experiences with golfers. Plus, in one of the places I lived up in Virginia, man, it was right on the back of a golf course. And so in the evening time, everyone would do it. Let my dog run all over the fucking course. And they would be chasing you off and shit. Sending police. Do you know when a golfer's wife's favorite time to have sex is?
What? Tea time?
Tea time. Yeah.
Was that out of time?
Car stops down low. Go high.
I will say, I've had a lot of fun at a driving range.
We used to go and have, you know, a lot of fun. It drains me so much now. Just, I don't know what it is. Even being in a car, dude, 4 hours in the sun and freaking swinging that club, you know, me 140 times.
The sun drains you out, man.
Then if you're putting down a couple beers on top of it, lose.
No, I mean, always sort of makes me feel like a little pussy, man. But, I mean, I spend the day out sitting in the sun, not doing a damn thing, man. Just sitting in the sun drinking some beer. And now, by the evening, man, I'm drained. Like, it just dehydrates you. And
I've randomly lost this car on exit twice, so I think I'm tightening up the right rear for exit.
Left, well, you know what's strange, man? I was, it should be left rear, perch.
For the exit?
For the exit. But the last run I did, I loosened it up pretty big. In the pits, I did two clicks to the right on the right, left rear, and two clicks on the left rear. So I loosened it up, ran 10 hard, and I had, I think it was 90 right front tire and 87. I was running the rear more.
Yeah, I just and that's I was, exactly what I have right now. 90 right front, 87.
And I was actually thinking of tightening entry more than I wasn't getting loose on exit, but I know that the car was loose. That I was thinking more of tightening up the entry to even it out a little bit. But I wasn't sure, you know, it was just something I was thinking on. Didn't right. Do nothing with it.
How do I get set up better for a long run?
That's what I'll do at the very end, like what I just did. Those ten, I ran 30 laps, two or three 10-lap runs. But I make pit, in, you know, I have my base, and then I make actual pit adjustments and take it out just to see what it's feeling like. Hot today, man.
Jesus. That Brandon Holtzclaw.
Low car down low. Go high.
Yeah, Josh, that Tyler Smith kid is the one that got the win the other night.
What, in your race?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Tire King. Paint scheme. Cute.
Brandon, what are your pressures at?
I didn't look back. Were those two, I mean, those two definitely had better tires than you on those restarts. Were those two guys, did they go into pit when y'all had like 10 to go or something?
The one did.
Did you say 55 on the
on
right?
On that first caution where we were trying to figure out. I didn't really look back that close. close. I know they both had fresher tires.
Because you had some people stay out with you.
Yeah, but there's only like three people.
And let alone this strip, man, it's not like it's that smooth. So they were able to get through traffic pretty easy to get to you.
Right.
What'd you say about the last time?
This is about the only track on iRacing that's truly got multi-groups.
As of right now. Who knows what we'll see later on the season, though, you know what I mean?
Nah, I dig it.
I do too.
I had one time going three wide that I was stuck in the middle and I didn't let go. I didn't let off, man. I just stayed in that fucking middle groove and we were fine.
You said it was for like three laps.
Now that one, two laps, but that was a separate time, man. We only went three wide going into one and two on that time. Another time we did two full laps, three wide. But I was on the outside the whole time.
All clear.
Ended up getting pushed into out, coming out of two. Dude in the middle fucking, he didn't get tight. We were just fucking, I mean, people were bitching at him. And I even told him, I was like, yo, that was just hard racing. I didn't feel nothing, you know. I wasn't happy getting pushed into the wall. But at the same, man, it was like 10 to go.
Right.
We were running three wide, you know what I mean? He was trying to get everything he could.
I think I'm done. I think this is what I'm running.
The dog in her crate.
I'll run a qual run real quick.
Thing is, they always, that kid, that dude was always in my races too. Miguel Bento or something like that. They're always constantly fucking bitching at him during the race. But like I said, I didn't view it being dirty.
Down low. Go high. Outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
Now I'm done.
they shut this fucking town down, man, I'm gonna be pissed. Three damn trips I've been trying to make up there.
So are both of you guys racing today, or just Ryan?
Nah, I'm racing as well. I generally race the Thursday, kind of late afternoon, I guess. It's 3 o'clock my East Coast time, and then the Sunday morning one.
Well, good luck to both of you.
Yeah, you racing, yeah?
Yep.
Generally, the races on Sundays are a little cleaner. Sometimes. You never know a lot of times.
Everyone signed up, ready to go? Did you sign up, Josh?
Yeah. When I already registered, it actually put me in the same practice session as you, which...
I think it does it pretty random. There's... ...256 drivers.
Testing.
Gotcha.
I want to know where you guys who are running 4s and 5s are getting those extra horsepowers from, because you guys are in a league of your own.
That was my qual set. All right, here we go.
Dear Lord, baby Jesus, or as our brothers to the south call you, Jesus, we thank you so much for this bountiful harvest of Domino's, KFC, and the always delicious Taco Bell. I just want to take time to say thank you for my family, my two beautiful, beautiful, handsome, striking sons, Walker and Texas Ranger, or TR, as we call them. And of course, my red hot smoking wife, Carly, who's a stone cold fox, who if you were to rate her ass on 100, it would easily be a 94. Also want to thank you for my best friend and teammate, Cal Naughton Jr., who's got my back no matter what.
Shake and bake.
Dear Lord, baby Jesus, we also thank you for my wife's father, Chip. We hope that you can use your baby Jesus powers to heal him and his horrible leg. And it smells terrible, and the dogs are always bothering with it. Dear tiny infant Jesus.
Hey, you know, sweetie, Jesus did grow up. You don't always have to call him baby. It's a bit odd and off-putting to pray to a baby.
Well, look, I like the Christmas Jesus best, and I'm saying grace. When you say grace, you can say it to grown-up Jesus or teenage Jesus or bearded Jesus or whoever you want.
You know what I want? I want you to do this grace good so that God will let us win tomorrow.
Dear tiny Jesus, your golden fleece diapers with your tiny little fat balled-up fist pawing.
He was a man. He had a beard.
Look, I like the baby version the best. Do you hear me? I win the races and I get the money.
Ricky, finish the damn grace.
I like to picture Jesus in a tuxedo t-shirt because it says, like, I want to be formal, right, but I'm here to party, too. Because I like to party, so I like my Jesus to party.
I like to picture Jesus as a ninja fighting off evil samurai.
I like to think of Jesus, like, with giant eagle's wings and singing lead vocals for Lynyrd Skynyrd with, like, an angel band. And I'm in the front row, and I'm hammered drunk.
Hey, Cal, why don't you just shut up?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow, this is a... Made the higher split, finally.
I'm car number six, so I don't know if that's good or bad.
It means you're the sixth highest I-rated driver in the room, so go out and win it.
Green flag, green flag. Here comes your first time left.
I should have tightened that up one more click.
One more lap.
Damn, Ryan. 495, dude. I fucked mine up.
Dude, I'm on my second lap right now. I'm a tenth faster. Hold on. fuck?
Checker flag this time by.
Very nice, dude. Here, wait one second.
That got my heart pumping, yes it did. You done qualifying, Josh?
Yeah, I qualify with a 2960, and I'm currently in first with 23 people qualified.
Good deal. I hit a 383, and it got me sixth.
No, man. Did you tighten it at all?
No. Hey, change your set. Don't forget, change your set.
Yeah, I did it already.
All right.
Good looking out, but. And I did. I loosened it, man. I did one click.
Oh, I'm seeing sunlight on the track right now, but go on.
I did a click to the left and click to the right with the perches to loosen me up. I'm running 49.1 cross weight.
49.1. I'm running. Oh, for your race set?
Yeah.
I'm running 49.7. I guess I could take that back out of the right rear or left rear.
I'm going to take it easy this first little bit, especially where I'm at starting wise. And see how it feels.
Should we add more tape since this is such a cool track? And
nah, I'd play it conservative on the tape.
Yeah, it can actually run different for you since we should be running faster, so you're going to be pulling more RPMs.
Yeah, it would be on the throttle more often, so it'll run hotter.
That makes sense.
It's a weird balance because if it's really hot out, it can overheat that too. Damn, it got cloudy.
Mm. Yeah, as soon as it was to grid.
88. Alrighty.
Yep, I qualified pole for my race again.
Good deal. Alright. Good luck, fellers.
Yeah, good luck, y'all. You got some butterflies running with the big boys, Ryan?
No, man. My scotch tape is ready.
Hey, you better hope that scotch tape holds on.
So what'd you guys end up qualifying?
Sixth.
I am 14th. I don't even, even if I tighten it up one more time, I got loose going into one and into three.
I didn't.
But even if I tightened it up a little more, I wasn't going to get, you beat me by 3/10.
But my qual was based off my Charlotte, so.
Oh, I got you. So you weren't even using.
No, I built that off the Charlotte, and it didn't seem to be completely trimmed out. But maybe that's where the. You know, where the.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Grab a
what
water,
a good lap that
and
was.
That suck. Too late now.
No, boys and girls.
How's it going, buddy?
I'm the number two car. It's my first race at Kansas in like over a year, and I have about 30 minutes of practice, so I'm looking forward to being the
fuck,
worst car in tonight's race.
Vincent.
Good old Vincent.
You down for it. Nice to see you racing again, man. Well, nice to see you racing in the open and stuff. You get what I'm saying?
He raced in the 600.
Yeah, it's nice to be. Nice to be back.
Screwed me up.
Vincent did?
Yeah.
Can I, like, pull over and go to the back? Is that cool out?
I mean, nothing too bad, man. He just
next time by.
He got tight.
Up on the outside road
started pushing me up one lap.
Yeah, if you grid, you can't do it.
Good luck there, Victor. Well done on the pole.
Thank you, Andy.
Good luck, everybody.
Watch out on that dude, Andy, the 27
yeah,
car.
That away.
he's never given me issues, but most of these guys I race with every Sunday, and he's always getting into something at some point.
He's a hothead, too.
Can be.
I'll be taking it easy here, Robert.
And I'm assuming Robert Roush.
Get ready.
I think he's going to be pretty aggressive. He's always aggressive, but he got knocked out early on Thursday.
Try and find that bubble.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay high. All clear, all clear.
Man, I just about sent you there one.
Got one inside. Still there. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Clear low, clear low.
Well, I made it two laps out of caution.
All right, man, that car is a lap down.
I You alright?
I mean, it just got tight there. Didn't want to run up into Ryan.
Sound like a tight moan.
Got one in the grass.
Got one outside. Still there. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Outside. Still there. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high. Got one outside. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Clear low, clear low.
Damn, I didn't outside. Like that.
Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. You're clear high, clear high.
Thank you.
I'll let you clear up in one. Thank you.
You got one inside. Clear low, clear low.
Whoa. I have a nice
you got one level. Inside. Say hi. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. Stay low. Still there? Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high. Inside. Still there. Say hi.
Sorry.
Say hi. Still there. Clear low, clear low. got one outside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
It's hard to pass while they're on the top.
Yeah, I like the top personally, man.
Good save, Greg.
Although I'm loose as shit on the exit, especially out of two.
Just make up no ground unless I run the top.
And I'm junk in the middle of one and two.
Inside. Clear low, clear low.
Why is this back, Kenny?
Thank you.
What was that?
I said, why are you back down here with me? I thought you'd be up there.
I started from the ship.
Outside. Still there. You're clear high. Clear high. Got one outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. All clear. All clear. Got one outside. Still there. All clear. All clear.
Come on, man.
I touched the white line and it just got loose.
got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside.
So what lap are you guys on?
Stay high. All clear, all clear. Inside. That car is a lap down. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Still there? Hold your line.
42. 43.
Stay high.
I'm on 21 under.
Clear low, clear low.
What do you think about pit jams?
45. We got one in the grass.
Oh, we got another one in the grass.
Have a slow car on the bottom. Go high. That car is a lap down.
He's gonna wreck it when he goes back up on the track.
And I'm gonna stay out two more laps now. I was just about to pit, but. Seven cars pitting.
Hitting in nine and pitting.
Fuck, fuck, fuck me.
Have a slow car on the bottom.
Oh.
Go high.
Went in too hot, man.
Roger, stay high, I'm pitting. Roger, stay high, I'm pitting.
This is gonna hurt.
Three is pitting, number three is pitting.
That's really gonna hurt me.
The leader is pitting now.
36 pitting.
All right, man, that car is a lap down.
Right front, 47 right rear. Wow, I was still wearing tight.
All right, that's it. Go. All right, man, that car is a lap down.
Nick, I'm kind of going to lap 53 in here. I'll get a key in one.
Fitting in this time. Fitting in this time.
Outside. Still there? Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high.
Yeah, whoever's going down the back trailer right now behind Mark.
Got one inside. Still there. Still there. Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. Stay low. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Still there. All clear, all clear.
We can all over her place. She doesn't care.
Reckoning
four, reckoning four.
All right, man, caution is out. First caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 36 car.
I think, I believe, yeah, I'm a fucking lap down too. I gotta do this wave around, man. God damn it. This is why you fuck practice pitting.
Let the 36 car by. He had the position when the yellow
really
flag came out.
I got lucky. He caught me a break. I appreciate that 18. I do appreciate you did give me a break there when I split up.
Catch the
36
car.
And then Mike just ran in front of me, almost ran into the back of it. Speed limit is, 45.
Car, 19. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside.
Oh, the lucky dog is the flasher.
Sorry about that, Victor. I don't know why. I just was not paying attention there.
Thank you. pit road is now open.
Did anybody else get collected in that mess?
The 12 quit. I wonder if he was in it.
It was a single car spin. I believe it was the 12, but connection issues starting to race.
He apologized for the yellow when they got out.
There's a lot of flashing cars in this one.
Yeah, because I had just gotten
clear. We're good for the wave.
The leader, and all of a sudden, next thing I know, I got a car.
Yeah, but I got, I don't know, 8 or 9 laps on my tires.
I got 8 coming to 9. But it's either you take the wave now and hope for a caution and get your tires, or you take your tires now and hope for a caution and get the wave.
Yeah.
19, you should work on your internet connection while you're in the pit.
Yeah, that thing was awful.
Or just disconnect.
Yeah, and he's gonna start in the back of the middle of the field with all the wave rounds behind him.
Oh boy.
Well, you know what Nim said. He'll suspend them until they fix their internet.
Hey, Vincent, is it me or is the 8 bouncing here and there?
Yep, 8's doing it too.
8's not as bad on my screen. That 19 was genuinely scaring me.
Ooh, genuinely.
Oh, when I went by, they were one in front of the other, and they were both doing it, jumping around, blinking.
Victor, how much damage did I give you from bopping you there going into pit lane?
16.
Damn, really? I'm sorry about that.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row. Pit road is closed.
Trying to make
adjustments. It's a 36 car. That's the 8 car. It's a 36 car. Get ready.
Be patient, as well. I'll let you go. Just want to ride back here to the caution from going.
Green, green, green.
Why?
Got one inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side.
Really bad. I'm sorry. I had to.
Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line
that's
up
what
line.
I want.
Pit road is closed. Past the 14. Past the.
I blame myself for that one. The A car blinked and I had to just jump out of it.
That's
alright. Let the 31 car by.
Come on, Asia. Connection's bad, you know. Oops. It. Don't run up front like that.
You all right?
No, yeah, somebody's forgot I had muted my mic.
Swear to God. Who's the idiot that didn't control their car and wrecked it on the restart day?
Ricky Thompson wanted to take
it. Pit road is now open.
Lag back.
I'm the one
we're getting the wave around, and then so he get a run, screwed everyone behind us.
Yeah, it was a really bad restart for all the wave rounds, man. I'm in the back of it, but I mean, we started in 3 and 4.
I know. I'm in. You see where I'm at? I'm right in front of Scott.
What are you, 21st?
Yeah.
Sorry about that, Mitchell. That's 2 weeks in a row. I feel like I've ruined Mitchell's race.
Car doesn't look too bad at all there, Mitchell.
Thanks. Yeah, I got blindsided on the right front. Let's see what happened. Yeah, no engine damage, so that's good, I guess.
God.
I'm gonna guesstimate 26 seconds.
Start looking for your sign.
See how close you are. I got hit really hard though. I'm guessing about 50.
5, 4, 3.
I'm hoping 26. 2,
1.
That was freaking horrible.
Far forward, back it up.
Far forward, back somewhere in the middle, 38.5.
Right, gotta get to the left. All right, we're too far back. Gotta come forward. All right, stop right there.
Who was that that exited their pits and stayed on the inside lane? Stupid.
Yeah, I don't see anybody putting up their hand, brother.
All right, that's it. Go.
Hey, Victor, Robert, I'm slow on the first 5 laps, so I'll just let you guys go. No need to push it 3 wide.
Line up single file. Catch the 15 car.
I'm so freaking. I knew he was there. I could not see him.
Let me know.
Victor, I'll be extra careful this time because I feel bad about earlier this week.
Pass the 17. Pass
at
the
that point, I, the leader,
catch
is
the
Blinker.
15 car.
The chief got the leader and 7th place in Lincoln here. I thought I got out of the way of everything.
Roger, why don't you just go to the back at least and have a little consideration?
Catch the 15 car.
Yeah, nice. You were gone half that lap.
Yeah, with that kind of disrespect, don't you have some ride to go to? Ooh, too soon.
That's some bullshit right now.
It's still happening, man. You can't make jokes and there's literally still happening.
So how's your guys' race going?
We just had a back-to-back caution, lap 64.
It got lucky.
No, I'm being serious.
I had a douche drive down the inside lane, down pit road, and right on my inside, couldn't see anything. Missed my pit, had to reverse into it. Somehow
hey,
came out the same position I went in.
Link it up or give you guys some room.
Where are you at, James?
17, 16, or 14.
You gained like 10 spots.
Two more people just went on pit.
Green next time by. All right, man. Line up
trying to make
that road out. Catch the 32.
Possibly, man. I mean, it's stupid to do it with the tires.
Get under green.
My bomb is definitely not good on a short run anyway, so I'm probably going to just kind of flux around for a little bit here and try to survive. Cars, the 19's still gone.
He's back.
Ow.
Come on, 19, get off the track.
Turned on my chat, and I'm hearing that I'm causing a huge problem. I've never had internet issues before, so...
Well, you're having them now, and everybody's telling you.
Really, really, really bad, Roger. Really bad.
I've got it. If it wasn't clear when I said it the first 3 times, I'm pulling off.
Yeah, again, while we said it 15 times.
Back my chat off. Sorry.
Hey, he's being...
Get ready.
It's our bad, man. Sorry.
Alright, we're not in the clear yet, guys. We gotta restart the field here.
We're going on black flag.
Come on, 25, go.
Green flag. Good job, man. You're up in the top 20 now. There you go, man. Good job. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low. Outside. Stay low. You're clear high.
Ryan's got a handful.
Got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high.
Jesus.
Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. You got one inside.
All right, a little scared.
Yeah.
All clear, all clear.
Sorry about that, guys.
Thinned out the herd a little bit.
Whoa.
Hang on to a bunch of
No,
I'm good. I'm good. Oh, maybe,
outside.
Maybe.
Too wide there. All clear, all clear.
He totally got you.
Like the caution.
Still there. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
Sorry about that, Paul.
Inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Still there. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high. Still there. Hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
Where'd you fall to, James?
Just made 27.
Inside. Stay high. That car is a lap down. Clear low, clear low. Inside. That car is a lap down. Still there. Clear low, clear low.
When we start this run, do you know?
You got one inside. Still there. Stay high.
Last time I pitted was 15 laps ago.
Go there. Hold your line. All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high. All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay high. All clear, all clear. You got one inside. Still there. Clear low, clear low. Outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
So it's like 20 laps in, I can start around the top.
Tough one, man. You're in the
top
20.
It shows you in the wall every lap.
Whoop, you just killed me.
You got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Good job, man. You're up in the top 20 now. Got one outside. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. You're on the bottom three wide. Got one outside. You're too wide there. Still there. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Stay low.
Jesus.
Stay low.
Man.
Still there? Hold your line. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
second on the back.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Yes.
Man,
oh.
Oh, 16. I thought I had you.
I'm glad we got that.
I don't know if I should tighten it up a little bit.
It's a 34 car.
I feel I'm tight for... I'm running the... I have not gone low much. Oh. I can run high at the beginning of the run, but...
The road is now open.
I'm definitely a little loose. But it comes in better.
It does come in.
It's a 25.
Comes
what's
in
the
on
track?
Top. I can't... 97.
So it's going up.
Let the 25 car by.
Well, it says I'm still behind 25.
I don't know what to do.
25, what are you doing?
I'm leaving it.
I need the 27. I know, but I need the 25.
It's the 34 car.
Okay, I guess it won't fit. Guess I'll stay out.
It's the 10 car. It's the 34 car.
It kept saying 25, I couldn't get in. Sorry about that, guy.
Start looking for your sign. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop on the sign.
What are we gonna do? 1, 4, we got 45 laps to go. 46.
Damn it, I slipped
in my gearbox. All right, that's it.
Go.
I'm gonna hit
again.
Line up single file. Catch the 5 car. Pass the 34. Pass the.
Oh, and I beat you.
Catch the 5 car.
Yeah, I slipped through my box and had to back up.
For sliding that damn car too, man. I was at 84, 83.
I was at
88,
86.
That's even better. I mean, we ran almost 30 laps.
Did we?
Probably be committed.
I believe.
Robert, am I still blinking?
Past the 30.
Maybe 25, but it's over 20.
Oh yeah, because it was that 20 that I started, was able to run the top.
Well, anyone let me know if I start blinking again. I think it was a temporary situation.
Seeing that, I did wear loose a little bit. I took one click to
the, for the entire
left on the left
race.
Rear.
Yeah, no, I mean, sorry about that. I noticed on my quality meter.
How you doing, Josh?
Red, so, I mean, you guys were obviously seeing something that I was not.
Lap 63, I'm in second place.
As long as you acknowledge it and, you know, unlike the aide who just says, I don't care.
Getting a nice little run.
Oh, yeah, no, I haven't had internet problems before, and I hate it when people do that, so I hate to be that guy. Sorry.
It's the 5
car. When did you realize there was a problem?
Why does it matter, guys? Leave the poor guy alone. Jeez. He pulled off. Come on.
Because I'm curious, there, officer.
I have the network quality meter up with the frame rate and everything, and I just noticed it was all red.
Hey, what a character arc, though, right? You know, he fixes his internet issues, knows that has a shot at winning this race still.
Oh, no, I'm too left.
All right, man, we're going green next time, bye. All right, man, line up on the outside row now. Catch the 3 car.
Good try.
Still not out of the question.
What place you in, James?
16.
I'm doing some DraftKings today.
Where are they racing today? Michigan? Or here?
Bristol.
Robert, Roush. Been out of touch a little bit.
3:30 today in Bristol.
It's Bristol, baby.
They doing the weekday race there too?
Yeah, Xfinity's there tomorrow night.
These crew members gotta be dragging ass. I mean, you have a nice long vacation and suddenly work 7 days a week.
Yeah, this is a bad time to make a comeback.
Get ready.
Can we tighten it up? Hello.
13, we're gonna close it up. Thank you.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Inside. Keep digging, man. Still there. Stay high. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Still there, hold your line. Still there, hold your line. Stay high. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Left up 5. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up 5.
What happened?
Car by.
Are you good?
Yeah. No, I don't know what happened.
Come on, let's not get into this cycle.
Other than I was about to take Scott News and 3 wide. I'm trying to slow my roll still, man. There's a lot of laps left.
Actually, wouldn't mind this.
Dude,
I got all
the I know. I'm just looking at the possible points gain right here.
Am I lucky, dog? I'll take it.
Pit road is now open.
No, sir, you're not.
I mean, pressure's on you, really. I mean, you can't really afford to lose. We're in the same Sunday morning races now. I mean,
Gregory Edna.
Today, at least.
Ed
I mean,
Gregory Edney.
Nah, I just want to. All the issues I've had so far, I want a decent finish out of this.
Hell yeah. I'm just giving you shit.
I think I can make it on field from here now, right?
I see you back there.
Nope, just you have to pit twice.
Won't get them tires, man. Yeah.
You can make it from here.
How many people on the lead lap?
Cannot make it from here. We can.
29. Ouch.
Mentally, no, I can't.
It's gonna put me back there, but.
Car 26.
I mean, what?
Just
it was one,
dog.
Two
let
laps.
On the outside.
I think 3, but something like that.
It's been 6 laps since I've been out, so I came out and then 2 to green.
Let the 26 car by.
I didn't realize I actually had repairs too. I didn't pay attention to that. That would have been when that dude fucking doored me.
I had Reggie. I thought it was Reggie Evans. It might have been someone else.
Oh, yeah. Fuck again. All right, I'm going to pull off. I'll just retire.
Yeah, I mean, the tires were 100%.
Just go right to the back of the field, man.
Oh, now Brian wants to be nice to hear that.
I thought the problem was solved, though. I don't know what's causing the problem, so it could happen at any point. Until I figure it out.
Well, we appreciate it.
Look at Brian.
Oh, yeah, no, of course.
You were giving him so much
Sorry,
crap.
Sorry, I was unaware for the first half of the race.
Wait, is Brian, blinking?
No, Brian's been...
Yeah, I was manhandling my car a bit. I was
Can you
also
hear
all over the place.
Oh, yeah.
My driving,
it road is closed.
Well, I didn't.
Like earlier, like, dude, Brian was giving it to him after he said that he had just turned his text on, you know, and he was going to rectify it. Brian was being an ass, and I'm like, dude, I mean, if the guy's going to fix it.
I don't know about you, but I'm not that great on the short runs here. I can't quite run the bottom.
Where'd you come out at?
I'm losing shit.
23rd.
That's not bad.
Yeah, once you get like 5 laps in, I can like...
Nah, it was probably a bad choice, although I did get my... I had repairs, so...
I can do that on the short run too, but it ain't bad, so...
I took one click...
I'm gonna try to clear
to the left,
out of 2, that'd be my goal.
On the left rear, and I was able to run the top effectively, like, right as soon as I came out.
Yeah, 10 for him. Good either way, bottom, middle, top, but I'm more worried about the cars behind me. A couple of them.
not a top five yet since returning with the fifth. So I don't necessarily care to win today. I just like to finish here in fifth.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man.
See what's saying, Stacks, if we have another quickie,
28 car.
You almost have to.
I'm staying out.
Yeah,
unless we get a call, unless we get a caution around 101, I'm staying out. 102.
Pretty good, Andy, yourself.
And then trying to hang on for the next one.
Yeah, sticking along.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, sticking along.
I'm just trying to be smart not to burn them up in the next.
Here in the back, please. That's the plan.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. You got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. There's the car on the low side. Still there. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Still there.
Mark, you're blinking pretty bad, man.
Still there. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. Stay high. Stay high. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. Still there. Stay high. Still there. Stay high. There's the car on the low side. All clear, all clear. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there. Hold your line. Stay high. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Thinking they're wrecking, it's just that freaking blinker.
Sorry, Andy, I had a car coming on my side.
Yeah, I'd like to charge you up. Close.
I got 25 seconds to repairs, so we went into pit under caution, and the guy slowed down to like 20 mile an hour.
Got one outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. You're clear high, clear high.
Well, bud.
You're in the top 20. There you go, man. Good job.
First of all, I'm trying to watch his age, too. I went to go here.
Thought you were breaking loose there.
Thank you, sir. I just wasn't expecting you to turn right there on the trial.
Yeah, I probably didn't see. Like I said, I couldn't look both ways, you know? Big car blinking all over the place. You can't tell where he's gonna be.
Yeah.
Inside. All clear, all clear. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high. Stay high.
Been low.
Still there. 20 more left. Stay high.
Oh, man.
Stay high.
That was bad.
Stay high. There's a car on the low side. You're up top, three wide. Hold your line.
Ooh.
Inside, you're too wide there. All clear, all clear.
Sorry, man.
No, no, you good. I got loose on the apron on the trial.
Inside.
Thought I was going to take everyone out.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Carlos is just tough to pass, man.
Stay high. There's the car on the low side. Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear low, clear low. You're too wide there. Still there, hold your line. All clear, all clear.
This fucking...
I'm getting eaten up. That was a bad entry.
Got one inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Stay high. You're up top, three wide. Hold your line. Hold your line. Inside, you're too wide there. You're up top, three wide. Inside, you're too wide there. Clear low, clear low.
Ah, motherfuckers.
Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, that's fine.
You done?
Nah, I got it pretty good in the front.
That was, dude, that was some of the most intense racing I've been a part of in a while.
Yeah, Carlos was tough, man. I mean, he wasn't, you know, he was just holding his line, man. It was, I had to fight him fucking beginning of this race.
Car.
James Morgan, dude, was about to get a bumper.
It's the 36 car.
He was.
I got to take this fucking tape down.
He was blocking up the high lane. And getting horrible runs off four.
Catch the 36 car. Pass the 33. Pass the.
Oop.
Seconds.
I can't afford it.
84, 84 on both right sides. 94, 97 on the lefts. That's good. How long was that run?
I'm not sure.
That's it. Go. Line up single file.
Oh, look at us.
Please don't blow up.
My car's pretty clean, isn't it?
From what I can see.
Looks like we got some 2 tire takers up here.
Oh, I got 0 X's. I know I got green letters sometimes during the race.
Fuck you then.
I don't see any.
Yeah, I don't see any. I took 5% off of my tape. Hopefully it's...
I don't have anything for you, but...
And we're going to have about a 10-lap sprint here.
I wish I didn't get that damage. I'd be in the capper seat. This thing's a bottle rocket on the short run.
I'm just loose on the short run. Gotta hold that outside. So I did use the bottom last time and pass someone. That was kind of cool.
Yeah, but so you're faster on the short run than I am, but I'm faster on the long run.
It's weird, it's like Robert is the second fastest on the short run and the second fastest on the long run, but who beats him on the short run is so much worse in the long run, versus, you know, and vice versa.
I mean, my car, ever since I got the damage, has just been tighter. It's not been very good. It's alright, not what it was.
Yeah, Robert's got a rocket ship. He's been kicking everybody's ass all week.
Yeah, I've been racing.
Except when I get more soloed.
So I opted not to take gas again. I only got 9 gallons. It seemed to help.
It's pretty bad when you have certain
the other night, but I don't know what it'll do the balance here. Subtle changes made
in
the car.
Yeah, we have a few of those in my Discord.
Your engine's good though, right?
Alright man, we're going green.
Didn't look, to be honest.
Line up on the outside row now. It's the 36 car.
Yeah, Victor has a rocket ship too.
It don't matter.
Nope.
I ain't gonna let off again.
It's the 36
car. Yeah, I'm just gonna go here. Hopefully I don't push off this damage. I know my front's crinkled pretty good. I don't know if the splitter is or not, but
go to your right just a little bit, I might be able to see.
No, I haven't been to bed yet.
Why?
It looks straight. I mean,
that's funny, Robert. I haven't either. I ran the NIS last night and I haven't slept since.
It don't matter.
2 week old puppy.
It's gonna be 11 to go at the green.
Yeah, that'll do it to you.
If it's fucked up, it still would be fucked up.
I brought home a box of Krispy Kremes in my house to eat last night.
Looks like we got more organization on the outside finally.
Get ready.
Come on, 25.
Alright man. The safe car is in. Green flag.
Woo.
Outside. You're clear high. Alright man, caution is out. Line up single file.
That was the dumbest shit I've ever seen.
Yeah.
That was... Oh. I'm glad you made it through
that. That was a stupid project.
I don't know if I got an X
out
of that.
Caution comes out up here, guys. If we could just not hit the brakes right away.
I might have done that. Just I didn't see him coming to the last minute.
He had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Oh, I mean,
there's a new donut stand by the Walmart food center.
Oh, I'm not feeling bad. I mean, he fucking sat back and got that huge ass run.
Tend to go with the line.
I looked up and there was 3 cars and 2 car spots. Like,
yeah, Robert, I pretty much went carnivore.
Yeah, I wasn't going to. I wanted to. You were above me, and I didn't want to go low into 1 and 2. So I wanted at least the middle lane. So I was moving up, and I looked up real quick, and my virtual mirror saw him coming. Which I ducked down real quick, but.
I was not giving up the high line. I was.
Nah, I wouldn't if I was you either, man.
Pasta.
Shut up. How old are you, Vincent?
I'm 23.
There's the answer.
Yeah, wait till you're 43.
I know.
60.
Who said they're eating kimchi every day?
Trust me, whatever you do now, food or anything else, it catches up with you at the older side.
If I die at 45 from eating good, then that's how I think I want to go.
Pasta, Devin. Pasta.
Dude, if that's the case, you probably resemble Pizza the Hut.
It sticks to you.
Pizza the Hut.
I know those stupid things I did when I'm younger. I'm feeling them now, that's for sure. But you gotta live life, though, man. Especially when you're young.
I'm just feeling the 14 years of infantry. My vertebrae are nicely, unevenly worn.
So, what, we're gonna go to green here, go one lap under green, and then another
closed.
Caution, and then how many green light checkers do we get?
Three.
Alright, so we're gonna use all of them, and the winner of this race is gonna be...
I was hoping this game was a little green. We did long runs.
The 8R is gonna win this race. I'm feeling it, I'm feeling the 8R.
That first run was, like, amazing.
He'll blink out, and then when the wreck happens, and then just drive through everyone.
I gotta register my puppies today.
What breed are they?
German.
Hey Robert, apparently if you get there in the next 5 minutes, it's free.
No, it's not. I know exactly how much it is.
Is it right next to the donut place?
Alright man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright man,
no, it's
line
online.
Up on the outside row now.
Ow. Hey, you should pull over and see if they have that free promotion going on.
Guys, they're rioting in London now over this.
I'm sorry, this is starting to look like it was planned.
Oh yeah, it is. Nobody's sick with COVID anymore.
Yeah, we all started bucking the COVID thing, now they had to come up with riots. Great.
Babe!
Oh, we'll see how it looks in 2 weeks with all the hospitals overflowing. I've seen a lot of fat people at them protests and riots.
Duncan Lump was a friend of mine.
That's because they're all vegan.
Get ready.
You see where one lady in New York got,
Are we really going to talk about this while we're going to green?
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. Got one inside.
Definitely slower.
Clear low, clear low.
That damage fucked me up.
What lap are you guys on?
We only got a few, like 7 to go or something. Not even that 5.
5 laps to go.
We're on 97.
Ooh, they're wrecking.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Pasta, 33. Pasta.
Yeah, I don't know if it's horsepower or just aero, but...
Was it that Alec car, the Alec Conklin, the one that jumped
pasta,
the start to?
Pasta, 33. Pasta.
Couldn't tell you.
Ow.
I don't think that dude made it through that, to be honest.
It's a great race. I love it.
It's the 30 car.
He just went, it looked like the same front end of the car that did that stuff
car.
Earlier. Man, he just went barreling through there after the caution came out. Like he was gonna freaking.
Yeah. Yeah,
he was going to win this race.
Was gonna happen, so I tied my car up real good.
I thought about doing that, but then I was afraid that what if we get 10 laps of green, and then I'm suddenly smacking the wall tight. Shit, just freaking did it. I don't know why I anticipated you guys not keeping it out of the wall. I just don't have the car that these other guys do. I mean, they literally blow by me like I'm not even moving in the turn one.
I was wondering if you missed the shift or something. I thought you were faster than getting to home.
No, I just got a little loose, and instead of trying to hold my line and just wrecking, I just moved up out of the way. That's just how loose I am, you know, when the run starts. I'm sure if I just pulled over and did like some 360s on the apron and then took my spot back in line, I'd... Because iRacing still allows that, right? I'm sure I would have a chance to win.
Is it me, or did we not have a lucky dog on this one?
They were probably all involved in the incident.
Have we got... We got a ton of people on a lead lap, even this late.
Twenty-eight on the lead lap, 29, six laps down.
I see the number 22 is in 29th place on the lead lap.
The race has been extended so we can have a green-white ticket finish.
If you get wrecked here, no matter how good you had a race, it's over for you.
Pit road is closed.
What insight?
Yeah, this is an extremely tight field.
That's what makes this split fun, you know, because we're really competitively close. You know, that 28, you know, he's 28 out of 36, but he's still fast. He's a good driver.
Yeah, it just doesn't look good in the points, but, I mean, as far as the split goes, top to bottom, we're pretty good.
Yeah, Vincent, what's your I-rating?
34.53.
Yeah, I think I'm like 28.15, so it's actually a decent size split for I-rating.
Hey, you're 28.17, don't cut yourself too short.
Yeah, but I mean, what, I'm two cars away from making top split, or I'd be 34, you know, 50, and then the best guy'd be 7,000, you know?
Is this second split?
Yep.
Probably.
Nothing's better than an A open where there's 29 cars and one guy has got a 500 I rating and the other car has got a 7,000 I rating and the guy with 500 is blocking him.
Been there, done that.
Alright man, we're going green next time, bye. Alright man, line up on the outside road now. It's the 34.
I had no idea he was brand new. He paid his way in, he's so excited to join. He's so brand new, it's fun to watch.
Actually, sometimes I like going down and practicing with the rookies, just trying to help them out.
Yeah, it's fun until they start blocking you at every corner.
Well, I'm not going to get in an official race with them, but I'll go around with them and practice and help them out. Hey, Robert, I'm sorry, I'm not taking the advice on the back of your car on this restart.
Push it, give me up. The outside line,
it's
our only chance.
I don't even know what it says. It says like back off and handwritten print on the back.
Where's Yosemite Sam for this?
Get ready. All right, man. Pace car is in. Green, green, green. Alright man, two to go. Got one inside. Still there. stay high. All clear, all clear. Just got the white flag. That means one more.
Wrecking on the front.
All right, man. Caution is out.
What?
Is out.
The white flag was up.
The race has been extended so we can have a green white checkered finish. Let the 30 car by.
Short run. I was so close to cleaning.
I don't know how that worked. Was that you?
No, I'm good. I don't think I got touched. Nothing.
But yeah, the white flag was out.
White flag was out.
Pit road is now open.
That's actually my help.
I was literally crossing for the white flag.
Oh, he hadn't crossed yet, maybe.
Oh, hey, surprised we got a yellow on that.
Run top five the whole race and then ruin everyone else's race at the end. What a dickhead move by me just now.
Awesome. Cha-ching, give that I rating up.
Now this one's going to hit me. It's just been an ugly race for me.
I'd have to look at the read.
I'm waiting for this to get done. The down on power just sucks. I'm holding my line, but we're going three wide in the H turn.
I felt like I got the white flag before that green white checker box popped up.
Wow, I'm surprised they gave another green white checker. I don't think any way a leader didn't have a white. What I don't understand is why they added green white checker. It's ridiculous.
I love it.
Hey, so do I.
I could live with the one. The three is kind of ridiculous.
Yeah, I think if I voted, I'd vote for one.
So you guys got a late caution?
I think they'd make it on Monday.
Yeah, we're on lap 137 of 139. It's going to be... I gotta go to 141 or so.
Freaking second to fifth the whole race. I love it.
I just hit lap 105. We've had like a few 5 lap or 10 lap green flag runs.
I know.
What place you in?
We're on different pit strategies. I just pitted. I'm in 9th. But I was running in 2nd before the pit cycle.
You get more damage, man.
It's the 30 car.
Oh, yeah.
I kept my foot in it too. It's not like I
got a 30 car.
I tried everything.
Pit road is closed.
Close racing, end of the race. You have your green light checkers. Because my racing says so.
You would need a new mic, man.
No deal.
Tell him to boost the signal on the back
of the truck. Hey, layoffs is free Obama mic.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the outside row now.
Are we going to have 3 green white checkers?
I hope not. Other than, man, I don't mind if a whole bunch of y'all fucking wreck.
Right.
Because that's the only way I'm going to get some fucking spots.
Survive in the draft, hopefully.
But otherwise, I like this just be over.
You'll find out when you sailed in the one.
I'm just hoping I don't back everybody up coming off at 2. That's a big wreck.
Yeah, I think I'd be more worried about sailing it off into turn three at full speed.
Get ready.
Whatever it is, it's gonna have to stick or we're gonna have another yellow.
Do me a favor, tell me when you all go.
I'm trying.
Alright, man.
I can't see.
Cars in.
Going.
Green, green, green. You got one inside. You're up top three wide. Hold your line.
I reckon.
Go low. Hold your line. You got one inside. You're too wide there.
Fuck me, man.
Still there. Hold your line. All right, man. Caution is out. Caution
yep.
is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Just
left
so
up 27. Car by.
How did I get through that? Oh,
yellow.
My gosh.
Looks like this is the final time we'll try for a green, white, checkered finish.
I got in that bad. No meatball, though.
Good job. What'd I do to you?
Drove into the back of me and gave me a 4X.
How did I lose all these spots?
I mean, we all drove into the back of each other. I think the one had four cars plowing into the back of him.
I lost two spots on that. That's so stupid.
They were wrecking for like 3 minutes.
Like I said,
the road is now open.
It wasn't like it was just him, there was like 12 of us back here just plowing forward.
She somehow I lost fucking three spots.
It looks like that one car has got about 30 seconds of damage on his rear end too, so I really don't think he meant to hit you.
Yeah, we're all just stacked up there.
Catch the 27
car. I
checked
up, I didn't hit in anybody.
I thought we did pretty well.
Right. Yeah, just unnecessary one, that's all.
And everyone got their spot back. That's what I hate.
Fucking in the inside again. Damn. Now, I would have told you, I thought I would have gained a couple spots out of that one, but I lost spots.
Yeah, I lost two.
Did you get involved in that, Greg?
I lost three. I was running 20th.
If you're talking about Kirk, yeah, he got involved, though.
That's another driver who had a top five that wasn't for the green light checker.
How many laps you got left, Josh?
Slow down, guys.
21. I was just wrecked, though.
You did?
I
wasn't too bad, but we
not that bad.
Was trying to pass a lap car, went three wide, and the guy didn't give me enough room at the bottom and
just
hit my...
Nothing on the back.
The road is closed.
Back's clean.
The back is cleaner than the one car back.
10-4.
Hey, 16. Do you have a mic?
So, I have a dumb question. If we wreck again, what happens?
Caution comes out.
When
idiot.
We wreck again?
The race ends. It's over, so you just go back to the start finish line and you're done.
Yeah, field freezes, fast start conditions open.
So it's not like iRacing rules on the white flag where if they all wreck into one, we just have to full speed around them and hope for the best. It'll just be like caution, race is over, congratulations, you got, you know, 12th or whatever.
I mean, still full speed into one, because you know how iRacing is, sometimes they don't throw the caution, so... And it's not like you're saving the car at the end of the race anyway, I mean, this is the end. I wouldn't lift.
There's still no caution thrown after the white flag, supposedly once the leader takes the white flag.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now.
Oh yeah, I'm aware.
If you end up like wrecking me the next time we see each other, I kind of honestly would be on your team on it. I definitely wouldn't report as long as you didn't collect anyone else.
Shut up.
There was a kind of bonehead move and I over...
Vincent, you're not the only one that's done that, man. Any spaghetti turned into a limp noodle.
Oh yeah, I've been on both sides of the sea before. It's like, it happens. It's racing.
Get ready.
Doesn't happen in blinking cars, but...
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Inside. Still there. Stay high. Stay high.
Wrecking, wrecking in three.
All right, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Still wrecking.
Left up 20, car by.
You all right?
Yeah, I got a 4X. Dude ghosted through me, but.
Hit you pretty good when you came back up.
That sucks, man. I want to finish
fucking
that.
Block like that, you little bitch.
Now, how many people are going to give their spots back?
Frickin' drive me all the way down the track.
It turned into bottom float real quick.
Hey.
Pit road is now open. Catch the 20 car.
Pit road is now open.
Good wind, Jeb.
Catch the 20
I
car.
I had no right, you had no right to fucking block. I mean, blocking is against the reporting code, you can protest.
I still don't have a checker.
That's good race, things. Way too many cautions.
A what? A checker?
Yeah.
We're going to take the white right here. Hers. Oh, nope, there's checker.
And I was running out of places to restart.
Joe, that was funny. We were trying to guess where he's going.
I think I got 10th.
It's a good finish, dude. 22nd is what I'm showing right now for myself.
Checker flag this time by.
I'll take it.
There you go, man. Good job.
Oh, I would have been thrilled with the 10th, man. 24th.
Wow.
Yeah, that was ugly.
Good win, Joe.
Should I do donuts on the backstretch just because?
Right, oh, you ain't winning, man.
I'm kidding.
I want to see what happened to Robert, though. I enjoy hearing him melt down. See how ugly that was.
Oh wow, the 13 just would not quit coming down.
Yeah, that was on him. Yeah, you gotta throw a block, that's what happened.
That is exactly what I saw. 13 came down.
Because he's garbage. He's gonna frickin' I'll save that one. It is against the sporting code.
Boy, it's hot in here now.
Another good operating day for you, man. 157. Although you did not increase your lead points-wise against me.
It was a drop.
Mine definitely was. Minus 30. It could be worse. Could have been worse.
Damn, I lost safety rating that last race. 27:38.
Moving on up. I mean, you got like 80 points the Friday. Something like that, I think.
I don't understand. That should be my highest point count all week, shouldn't it?
Not necessarily. You got when you got second place, you got to remember, man.
Yeah, but did that give me 140?
No, 151 you got in that one.
Oh, okay.
And I don't remember what car number you were.
I'm going to go see if I can watch Josh's race real quick. Although he's not showing online.
It's not very exciting.
I think I heard him say that or lap or wrecking.
Yeah. How many laps you got to go?
13.
I don't know if I can find him.
I have like 5 minutes of optional repairs. I'm just trying to stay in the lead.
David Butterworth's in there. Tony Groves. Hey. Huh? Where are you going? Anything in specific? I got a pee. All right, babe, love you.
All right, chill.
Get out of here.
I got let me run up to the store and do a couple things before this race starts.
Yeah, hit me up. I might be on Discord for the race.
Yeah, definitely. Fucking, when does it start? 2 o'clock for you?
I think it's 2:30 my time.
2:30? All right. No, I'll be around for sure.
Good deal. Fun race, man. That was fun racing with you. First time in some years.
No, it was cool, man. I was just thinking, 2 seconds ago, you're getting to that point too, man, that even, well, Thursday you don't usually race. But keep your shit, keep going like you're doing. You're going to be in my races from now on.
Right. Just, I can't get overzealous and try running some A-Opens and stuff. That's what I got to stay away from.
Yeah, I mean, just be smart, dude.
Just pound out my NISs and keep increasing, hopefully. I'll hit a wall. Last time I hit a wall right around 3,000. I think I made 2,900 or 3,000 once.
Three is going to, unless I really do well in the next couple weeks or something, three is going to keep you in my race, too.
Right.
I mean, I'm only at 33, so.
And that put me at, what, 27?
Mid-27.
Cool. I mean, that's a big job.
That's what I'm saying.
Caution is out.
But that's what I'm saying is, I mean, most of my races, unless I'm fucking... I sometimes I get lucky and I'm, you know, the last car in the split.
Right.
A lot of times in my split, there's guys with 27's a little low, but like 28's and 9's. You know, it's not just all 3,000 to 5,000.
I mean, what's cool, too, is if I'm right around that level and I do fall to a lower split, I got a good shot at winning it.
It's very true.
But shit, do what you got to do and just hit me up.
Yeah, also, man, I wanted to remember, I'm going to be on the next 2 days, but I gotta send you my California set. I believe that's going to be a good set for Michigan.
I thought I had it.
Nah, you all were running something VRS, different from me.
We're running VRS, weren't we?
I forget, but...
Well, I still...
That's how I knew that crap was uploaded with Gen X.
Right.
Because they had that different set that I was running for California. Worst case, if I don't get a hold of you, I mean, I'm sure I will, but you can always download the Gen X, man, and use it.
Yes! I got you, man. I'm gonna work on Michigan a little bit today if I can get some time. Let's see what we got.
I'll be on in a little, man.
That's cool. All right, man, hit me.
Later, y'all.
Later.
See ya.
Okay, so you are one lap down, and this is a green-white checker, so no one's going to freaking pit. I'm going to end the stream.